I'm actually really excited to go to a Stanford regional. I mean, been hearing talk about the Stanford team, how they're nationally ranked, and playing against other teams like Fresno State and Santa Barbara, which is all powerhouses. And I'm just excited to actually play against those teams. Underdog and a chip on the shoulder, you know, just playing ball in Hawaii, you kind of like grew up with that, yeah. Like, we all have that. And then when we go to the mainland, we always want to show everyone like what Hawaii boys are made out of and like, what we can do. So I take pride in it, and like, I like to embrace it. I'll have my mom and my dad up, you know, at Stanford. They're going to come out and show some support. My mom was kind of became famous in the WAC tourney. She's known as the lucky plant lady. She's over there waving her tea leaves and, you know, cheering. And I think I'm going to have my uncle and auntie actually come out. There's going to be a good amount of family out there.